Ah. Sup, killers and renegades. I haven't said that in a while. I'm gonna be playing Metroid Prime today. Pretty much until Blaine's ready to do some Majora's Mask, which should be at around 2 p.m. So, in a couple hours. And then after that, we're gonna do Splatoon because the new season is gonna be coming. Right, I gotta turn off the music now. To be honest, I completely forgot where I was in this game. I'll look at that later. Oh yeah, I remember what happened. I ended up dying in like some later part of the area, I think. Okay, where am I? Oh yeah, I remember. I ended up dying around like here because it was super hard. So just give me a sec. Okay. I definitely remember this area. I got the thermal visor. So I'm gonna need that. Oh wait. Yeah, I'll do this. Okay, Where are they? Oh shit. Jesus, they do so much damage. Okay. There's more, right? Doing this game damage list seems like it would be so hard. What the fuck was that? Oh, I thought that was like some, I thought that was a glitch or something. That looked fucking wild. Oh wait, this is, it's where it already. Oh no, it's not where I already was. Come on, I just need some help. What the? That looks like a Metroid.
Recorded to logbook.
What? A Metroid? Oh shit. This is dangerous. Can't get me. What the hell? Oh shit. This looks dangerous. Oh, cool. Whoops. I was trying to morph ball to try and teabag. Morph bag, if you will. Oh, damn it. I mixed up my jump button. Yes. Like Nintendo? No way. Oh, I gotta scan that. Give me that. Thank you. What have I done? He's going up. Oh, damn it. Operational. I didn't read any of that. I don't know what that said. I think I need to go this way. Oh shit. Oh god. Dangerous. I think someone's about to get me. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm down here now. These fucking guys. Dude, what are you doing? You're stuck in the ledge. What the fuck? What is happening? Okay. It seems like there's no more dangers. I think I can safely do this now. There's one more at the bottom. Yeah. Let's go. Doing up there. Quicker to kill the Metroid than I was doing before. I need to use charge shots way more. Is that door open? Fuck. It's a something. It's a door that can be open with something. Hello. Oh, I'm checking my work schedule really quick. Okay, I'm not working on St. Patrick's Day. But there's probably a chance I'll get scheduled for that. Oh shit, another Metroid. Dumbass. Charged wave beams are unbelievably strong. I don't know why I wasn't using them before. There's another danger. Fuck off. Oh, I can see over here. Just kidding. I don't know what the hell I was even fighting. Angry that I beat up his pet. Oh, there's a turret here too. Gotcha. Not even gonna give me any help. What are you doing up there? Get down here. God, finally. That was so annoying. Yeah, I just need to get out of here then. Are you? I had a feeling one was up there. Dumbass. No! What the fuck? Okay. Cool. That was something. Funny guys. Looks like a no. There's a funny turret. Why does it explode into like flies or something? Ran into me. Okay, that's where I died last time, so I should be safe now. Is it gonna be dark again? Like a yes. It's still dark in here. No. Let me get in here. Okay. Okay. Something shooting at me. Don't know where it was coming from. That guy. Oh no. Oh, there's another one. Am I just supposed to be in the dark the whole time? Or is there like an area for me to turn the lights back on?
book.
Okay, that's what I used before. I don't know how this thing is still on. Okay, I'll probably have to get to some other area and... Oops. Turn the power back on. That thing.
Recorded to log.
A sentry drone? It's fucking horrifying. Oh Jesus, what the fuck? Okay, so I guess I'm going that way. What are they doing in here? Just hanging out. Look at me. flies around here. Second now. That's not a safe station. Fuck. So now I have the thermal visor, and I can see. That was not the jump button. So that up there. Oh, it's a missile door. Okay, I can get in there. I keep mixing up my jump button because I've been playing a lot more Breath of the Wild than this. So I don't have Spider Ball. Hopefully I can get that eventually. Oh, do I need to go in here? No. Can't spin it, so it's probably not the thing I need to do. Oh yeah, I need to go in here. Ba-ba-ba-ba. I think the last time I was like really in here, I didn't have space jump, so I could probably get to that other area now. Morning, weathered. What's the button to switch the beams again? I forgot what it is. I guess. It feels like I should just be able to shoot that thing, but I can't. So maybe there's something else I can do. Oh, is this a safe station? Yes, nice. Energy fully replenished. Oops. Thank you. Why can't I hit this and break it? Is there something I'm missing? Because usually when I see these, you can usually hit them with a missile. Okay, maybe I just need to come back here after some other upgrade. Maybe there's another beam I need. Maybe that red one on the left is what I need. Okay. Is there any area around here that I haven't been able to go to, but now can? Don't have the map for this yet, so I don't know for sure what I can and can't do. I do know for sure that this area needs Spider Ball, so I can't do it yet. I guess I haven't gotten the map for Talon yet either, but can't do anything in there. Can't do anything here because I don't have gravel beam, and space jump won't get there. I need gravel beam for this. I need spider ball for this. Kind of at a loss as to where to go. I feel like I have shot that thing many times now and nothing has changed. I keep doing it. Jesus. Them. Is there any other thing I could have possibly missed? Guess not. Around with my thermal visor to see if there's maybe some sort of alternate path I haven't been able to go to because of new thermal. What is that over there? I'm interested in where that goes now. Why did those shots go that way? Looked a bit silly. Dude. That's where I got a boost ball. So that's probably not worth going back to. Damn it, I did it again. I keep forgetting which button is the jump button. I keep thinking it's X because of the Breath of the Wild. Okay, so I don't need to go this way. Maybe that like first Fendrana area could be a possible way to go. Goodness. It's a big fucking guy. Where's he gonna go? What the hell are these things? That is not. Okay. It's like a missile upgrade. There isn't really anything I haven't gone through. What are those things? Another fish. Oh, Jesus. Hi. Needs to be like, yeah, it needs to be melted. I'm pretty sure this is just to open up a door. Yeah. I guess I could try using thermal visor to see if there's maybe something I could find around here. This isn't as helpful as I thought it would be. Also, what are you doing here? Like fucking Call of Duty zombies. You know, when I thought thought about using the thermal visor in here. I forgot it was going to be very hot. Shows like the danger thing. What? Is it most dangerous right there? Seeing a door down that way. Still need like a power bomb or something to do that. Stop freaking fire on him. I warned him. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, it's golden. Why is that one not spinning? I wish I could see. Anything in here? It's like interesting. No. There's the spider ball rail. And that just doesn't help me. Possibly go that uses this thermal visor. That didn't really do much, if anything at all. There's a door up there, but that's when I... No, that is when I can open, but it didn't help me to open it. Data. Going to a cave. Well, slight problem. I can't go there. As far as I know, the door doesn't open. Because I can't hit the thing. Jump. Oh, nice. Where does this go? I guess to Chozo Ruins. That's... I feel like isn't gonna help me, because I already have the map there, and I know I can't progress without some item. That gravel beam, I think it was. Nice. I found 25% of all items. Nice. Okay. I'm gonna take a little break actually to go and grab some water. So I'll be back in a sec. I'm back. I don't know where to go. It's saying that I should be going to back over here, but that just doesn't. That just seems like the wrong place to go because I can't open the door. Unless I was doing it wrong somehow, which I kind of doubt because I was doing everything I could. I just don't see anywhere that I could really check, you know? I guess maybe this way. Like maybe there's a thermal thing that I didn't know about until now. What does it say? Gel zap. Oh dear. I think because I have space jump, I can get up here now. Yeah, I hella wasn't able to get up here before. Okay. Nice. Alright, I'm here now. Really? I came all the way here for a door I couldn't open. I'm pissed. Alright, well, I guess that's not the place I need to go. Thank you. come on. How does that not reach? Yeah, I guess I'm just not supposed to go there. It's like probably a ow. What the fuck did I even land on? Oh, it's those. Okay, well, I guess I'm not going this way. That is. You can go that way, I guess. It's kind of cool. Where do we go? Ruined courtyard safe station has power and it should pass through it to reach the quarantine cave. What? What do you mean? I can't open the door. What are you talking about? Do I need to save there? Is that important? Is that a required save? I'll go back. Okay, where's the elevator? It's that way, I think. No, I didn't want to do this again. No. Where the elevator is? Yes. I think I'm in the wrong area. This is the wrong elevator. I'm meant to go to Magmore, not Chozerbulins. There's the elevator. Why did it close up immediately? There's the elevator I need to go to. So long. I definitely prefer these guys to the turrets. And drawn on drips. I need to go that way. No. You ready about 45 minutes? Sounds good, Lane. Okay, I'm going that way. Meant to kill this guy. Yeah, same settings should be good. Charging him up. Is he shaking the ground? That's crazy. Do this again. Beeping. Okay, why is this not working? Maybe I need to scan one of these other things. It'll work. What am I meant to do? I am meant to do stuff. That's a good point. Do I not have super missiles? I could have sworn I picked them up at some point. Is there like a, is there a way to like, charge combo.
What?
In the observatory of the Space Pirates Research Station? Did I actually just miss it? Are you kidding me? Yeah, I'm cheating because it's... I don't know how I'm not progressing. It doesn't make sense. I could have sworn I got super missiles before. Game is Dark Samus. I think that's Echoes as Dark Samus. God, I hate the turrets. They're awful. Whoa! Ah! What the hell? Ah.
War.
generating those seeds. Sounds good. Okay, I don't need to go that way. So confused. Does it explain how to use the super missiles? Alright, cool, thank you. I'll download that really quick. Ah! See, that's why... That's why I didn't think to look there, because why is that in the beam combo section? Why wouldn't that be in the missile launcher section? That doesn't make sense. This is for beams, not for missiles. All right, whatever. Oh yeah. Me no likey this vision. Well, it's either this or I can't see. So, kinda have to use this. I'm not fighting these guys. I'm just gonna leave. I forgot they can shoot me. Thank you. we say really quick. Okay, I'll just beat this boss and then I'll... Oh yeah. I'll just beat this boss and then I'll be ready. What's in here? Oh shit, what's gonna happen? It's a rock guy. It's Breath of the Wild all over again. I'm fighting a Talus. Yeah, what is this guy? Don't mind me. Thardos. Oh God. Jesus. I did it. He's a fucking ball. Holy shit, he's balling. God. Ow. He's back to balling. Tried to roll me over. What the hell is he doing? Oh, there it is. Ow. He's doing the thing. Oh god. Ah. Okay. Dude. No. He's balling again. Oh god, ball mode. Come on. I did it. Run. Upgrade. Fuck it, ball mode. Nice. That's cool. Nice. There's something over there, so I'm gonna go there first. Oh wait. No, that's where I came from. Okay, I gotta... Damn it. Gotta go back up. Did I dodge that? I didn't dodge that one. Magmore Cavern South. Nice.
As soon as I get to a save point, I should be ready, by the way.
Receiving power. There's the last one. Oh shit. Why would you put a timer on this? At least the path is straightforward. Nice. Okay, cool. It's a nice little upgrade to have. Oh. Thanks. Okay, where am I going? I'll go this way first. Okay, well, I can get through there. Is this guy? Ah, enemies. Thank you. die. Let me use your corpse so I can use it as a platform. Well, it's not a corpse because it's still alive. I think. Spider ball. Nice, that was cool. Is there a save area nearby? I can go this way actually. I'll be able to save at the ship. Okay. I'm gonna save really quick and then I'll be ready to do some MM. Okay, let me get MM ready. I'll play some music while I do that. Ah! Does Linsa Tracker have a... I just realized that the Discord audio for the stream was set wrong. So I don't think you were on stream like at all for the past 2 hours.
Okay. Yeah. What's up, Sky? He's playing on 6th fret right now. Oh, that's drums. Such a good song.
All right. Did you say you're done after that?
Uh-huh.
Okay. That was fun.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Okay. So... I think because I accidentally forgot to check if the Discord audio was working, that's going to be really weird to figure out how to publish the VOD. I'll figure that out later. But yeah. Oh, me too. So like for the entire time that we were doing Majora's Mask and Clone Hero and OOT, the Discord audio was set wrong, so it's just gonna be like I'm talking to myself. So yeah, that's fun. I'm going to take a little break and then I'm going to switch to Splatoon for the new season because I'm very excited for that. I really want to do a lot of Splatoon today. So yeah, I'll be right back. We'll be right back. I'm back. Sorry, that was probably loud. Let me change my category really quick. Wii splatting. Hopefully there isn't like maintenance or something. Oh. This isn't Splatoon! Ah! God, I love singing Coppolis. I do think it's kind of disappointing that the Splatcast is still deep cut. Yeah, it does. Let's go! It's going until May 31st? That's fucking crazy. Hell yeah, there's the Kraken. I gotta try it. Umami runes. Manta Maria. What? What the fuck? God, I'm excited for that. I hope we get... Do we get to train against... King Salmonids or no? Let's go. Want to learn art. Nice. Alright, no problem. Butting to look away from butt for a bit so I can experience in this myself. Here, I'll go to the train station. I'll go back to Splatsville so that you're not spoiled. Unless that's not what you were worried about. I need to get the new weapons, actually. Oh no. Talks for so long. Thank God. Okay. I want to try Kraken. This is sick. God, that's so cool. What is the other special again? It's Super Chump, right? Do I just activate and then use it? That's so cool. They don't do a lot of damage. I think that's fine. Sky, do you want to queue up for some salmon runs? Actually, I want to go to Inkopolis. I wonder, are they also going to talk about the weapons? I like the one that goes, hello, hello. Here, let me get these really quick. Thank you. I've rejoined the pool. Shit, big run. I forgot that's happening. That's... when is that? Is that this Saturday? Or like this weekend? Well, fuck, it is. Okay. First weapon I want to use. Actually, I need to get more gear. I love Mo. He's great. Wait, are Splatsville and Inkopolis gonna have separate shop, like, pools? That's gonna be cool as hell. Oh, it doesn't. Why? Come on. That'd be so cool. Money for the first play of the day. I do have enough for this though.
I need a different weapon. I'm pretty sure this is at 2 stars as well. It's not. All right, let me play one game of this, or with the aerospray gold version.
Bang. You am the here. Oh my god, everyone on my team has the fucking banner for Inkopolis. What's your butt? Please die. Oh my god, this stage looks fucking crazy. This stage looks nuts. Oh, it's 2 zones. Yeah, this definitely could have been a Splatoon 1 stage. Oh god. Booyah bomb! Cough Egypt, shut up. What the fuck? How the hell did they move so fast? I feel out of place not using any new weapons. Move like the Flash, true. Gotcha. Oh god. Holy shit. Oh my god. That was terrifying. I felt like my Splatoon life was flashing before my eyes as I saw Kraken Royale. I gotta say, this is a super cool map. Right now. This looks awesome. You're in control. Is anyone gonna be showing up? Oh my god. Ah! After this game, I wanna just walk around in this map and look at it. Cause it is so fucking cool. Nice. I love all of our team having the same banner. That's great. Okay, Alright, I'm done with that, weapon. Let me check my catalog item. Collab-loving entrepreneur.
I need some new shoes. I gotta say, I really like Fred Crumbs. He's probably my favorite. This one's cute though. I forgot her name, but she's very cute. Annie, that's her name. Weapon freshness has been raised. Okay, what new weapon do I start with? I guess crack on roller will be good. What kind of emotes are there? Oh, that outfit looks cool. Reppin' Inkopolis. I'm excited for that one. That one's gonna be cool. And be pleased. Later undulator. Sounds wrong. Backflip at ya, that one's probably gonna be sick. Rootin' tootin', I'm excited for that one. Twirl power, let's go. Alright, Sky, were you wanting to possibly group up in game? Just making sure before I hop into a battle. Game of Manta Maria. But actually, I remembered I was gonna look around at the new stage in recon mode. I'll do it in Turf 4, I guess. I love the construction of it, it's so cool. I'm getting a call, one sec. That was weird. I got a call from... It sounded like a bot. It went like, hello! Hello! And then it started like doing its whole spiel. This is so cool. I'm betting this is where the Clan Blitz baskets would be. This is probably where the tower would be. Rainmaker and stuff. awesome. Yeah, I gotta say, in terms of like just looks alone, this is just a really good stage. Like, not even thinking of gameplay, this just looks really good. I also think, in terms of gameplay, it's gonna be very nice, because one of the things I see people complaining about all the time is like lack of flank routes. And as far as I can tell, it looks like there's a lot of different ways to go. Like, one way you can roll out is like through that way or through that way. If they're looking at this way, you can go this way. Welcome back to Gideon. Big sputs butt. I love butt spot. I like the idea of butt spot not being a mod, so if any mod just wants, they can just time out or ban butt spot. And then another mod can unban butt spot whenever they please. Like, that idea is really funny. Anyway, I'm just looking at this stage because I think this is gonna be a really good stage. Let me look at it in other modes as well. Oh, this is Splat Zones. I was just playing on it. Is it like drastically different? Not really. It kind of looks the same as Turf War, basically. I guess that's kind of the theme for Splat Zones. What about tower control? Tower control doesn't seem to be that different. Tower root's still there. What the hell? You could sit on the tower with Kraken? That can't be good. That's messed up. That's not okay. That can't be a thing. That can't be allowed. Being allowed to be on the tower with Kraken is not okay. Oh shit. That is really funny though, I will say. I guess it's kind of fine because you can knock the Kraken back. What about Rainmaker? Okay, so that's where one of the Rainmaker things is. Where's the other one? Am I just not seeing it? Or is there not a second? I'm confused. There's just no second pedestal thing? Or am I just not seeing it? There's one. Yeah, there just isn't a second one. Interesting, okay. I kind of thought one of them would be like there, but I guess that would kind of suck because if it was there, then you would have to like backtrack. That'd just be annoying. This, you can have a route there. Hello. Okay, well that's interesting. Yeah, and clan blitz. I'm not playing the game, I'm just looking at stages. Basket's right here. Okay, that's not where I thought it was gonna be. That is true, I am reconning. I'm gathering information before I battle. That's the complete opposite direction I expected it to be. Okay, there's this here that got moved. Are there any like good basket spots? Like if I... Oh, you can't paint that. That sucks. It's popping pussies. What's popping butsies? Hi, Cory. I'm just looking at the new stage. I wish my pussy was popping. What's pooping butsies? That'd be awesome. Yeah, Cory, have you tried Kraken yet? Loot it. It's so fucking cool. Okay. Let me go to Manta Maria. I want to look at that. This stage looks super cool. Can you go down here or no? No. Allergic to lower ground. Holy shit, there is a lot to this fucking stage. This stage looks fucking insane. I know I guarantee you I'm gonna get lost at least 3 times while playing a single match of this. I do think it looks amazing, by the way. Let that not be... Born to kill. Grisco is a heck. Kill them all.
I am a small fry. 410,757,864,530 dead inklings. What the fuck? That's fucking awesome. Grisco is a heck. There is so much to this fucking stage. You know what this fucking reminds me of? This reminds me of, like, that one TF2 map where you're on, like, two different trains. But this is, like, one of the trains. Flat zones for this. Corey and Sky, do you guys possibly want to queue up for some salmon run soon? I was hoping to run some salmon. The spot zones are right here. Ah, damn. That sucks. You gotta charge it up. What? You can go up here? That's cool. I wonder what's down here. From what I heard, apparently this can do squid rolls. Oh my god. That looks fucking wild. Okay, what about tower? I really hope they end up adding a new mode at some point. I don't know what they would add, though. I hope they add something. Ooh, this tower path looks wild. I can say for sure this map is gonna be terrible for any sort of long-range weapon. Like, if you're using a charger or you're using crab tank, you're gonna fucking cry. Oh, you can't. That's crazy. You can't ink the wall on, like, I guess non-turf war or splat zones maps for this.
kind of cool. I'm so excited for this new season. Alright, Rainmaker. Alright, does this have two? It does. Interesting. I wonder why. Is that usually a thing? This hologram thing? Or is that just on here? If so, that's cool. The holograms have been there? That's wild. I never noticed. That's a cool little route. Oh my god, does that just pop it? And get it to the goal. Not me. Whenever the Octolings go woo me, activates dopamine in my head. Hamlets. The clams are just falling down. Where even is their basket? It's right there. Ooh, you can't. Oh no, you can. It's just kind of a weird route. Interesting, you can't actually grab clams while you're in Kraken mode. That makes sense. Let me actually try something. I want to see how much damage Kraken does to the Rainmaker shield. That is wild. Okay, that's cool.
Let me play some games. Do some Rainmaker. Go bang bing. Oh, I thought it was gonna be Manta Maria. Fuck. Person's name. Oops, my bad. Love it. Shit. Well, we got a lead. No, I got rolled. Oh, shit. Oh no. Uh-oh. Well. Baited Clem Blitz legend. I didn't even get a single Kraken. This is fucked up. Oh, I gotta change my my shirt. Server not responding. What? What do you mean? Forgot that I added that emote. I'm so glad you can do story mode music in the jukebox. Come on, give me a new stage, please.
Got it. Shit. I was trying so hard to live. Uh-oh. Oh, see you, Corey. Have a good one. Oh god. The Kraken! Shit. I got owned. Damn. Oh my god, the Kraken's so scary. Damn.
There we go, Manta Maria. No. Got it. Oh, come on. Someone disconnected. Oh, a lot of people. A couple of people are disconnecting, actually. At least I got to use the Kraken. I think once I get a full game in playing on Manta Maria, I think I'm going to be done streaming for today, because it's been kind of a long stream. Nice. Oh my god. What the hell happened there? Oh, Jesus. Christ. That was terrifying. Damn it. Oh god. Trying to hit the Kraken Royale away is so scary. That was so ridiculous. Jesus. Yeah, they won. That's a fun map. I like playing on that. Well, that was fun. I'm probably gonna play a bit more off stream because to be honest, I prefer playing more on or off stream. But yeah, what's this notification? All right. Yeah, I'm just gonna go because I definitely prefer playing off stream more than on stream, which is more enjoyable to me. I think next stream's gonna be on Thursday. Might just finish up Metroid Prime, just to get that finished up, depending on how long that takes. I have a feeling I'm probably getting closer to the end of the game, but I don't know for sure. Let's go ahead and raid Mark. Mark's cool. Yeah, Thursday, hopefully I'll finish Metroid Prime. I don't want to stream Clone Hero until I have a really functioning, you know, guitar. So, yeah, I'm gonna go now. Goodbye.